Hi there.
Welcome back to Tomb Raider Tutorial. Today, I'm gonna show you how to play Meshmon on Tomb Raider 9 at Rise of the Tomb Raider. Meshmon on Tomb Raider 9 was introduced in June 2020 by Mitri Kim. The first mod was Legend Lara. First, go to next mod and download your favorite mod on Raiden. After that, make sure you back up the patch. Sorrow Tigger. And then put your mod in the game files and click the game. Don't forget to turn off the tresor. For Rise of the Tomb Raider was released in 2020 by first mod was Temple of Osiris. Same exact to do as Tomb Raider 9. Modding tool to convert into big files. Make sure to back up the big file at 3.0. After that, unzip the mod and modding tool. Once you unzip the mod, hold your files and put to the tool. Then the program will open and type you. Press enter. Hold about a few minutes while the program converts it. Once the program is complete, hit the big files in the game files and click the game. That's all, everyone. Hope you understand how to play Meshmon on Tomb Raider 9 and Rise of the Tomb Raider. If you didn't know that Tomb Raider 9 and multiplayer, Lara's hair was on author version. Also, Shadow of the Tomb Raider is still on work in progress, and hope that we can play with it in future. If you like this video, click the like button, subscribe button, and notification bell for new videos. Thanks for watching. See you next time.